naive is the word I was using often in describing some stages of making this film.